Hey guys, this is Lisa, and today I'm going to be showing you how to turn this putty into slime like this. It's pretty pokeable. As this. And I'm just using noise putty, flarp noise putty. So all you all need is your putty, it doesn't matter. And then you're also going to need hand sanitizer to make it pokeable. And if you want it to be super soft, you want to put water in it or leave it out like in the sun for a little bit. So yeah, I'm just going to add hand sanitizer. It doesn't matter what kind you use. Also, if you guys, if I get to 50 subscribers, then I will going to be showing you a super easy slime recipe that almost that everybody has at home. The last time I did it with Suave Kids and shower gel, and not all of you guys have Suave Kids and shower gel, so I'm going to be showing you guys an easier one. Also, there should be a new blindfolded taste test uploaded on this week's Wednesday or next week's Wednesday, or maybe on Thursday this week. So yeah, I am going to be starting daily uploads if my YouTube doesn't crash again and it doesn't let me upload anything, which it has been doing, but it just got fixed. And yeah, so this is the poke. Okay. So yeah, I'm just going to add, the more poke you want, the more hand sanitizer. You can also add water if you don't have hand sanitizer. I just want to use hand sanitizer because it smells better. And you can use any type of hand sanitizer. Also, stay tuned to the end because I'm going to be showing you guys my cat. He is sleeping right now. I also make it super stretchy. So I'm going to add one last squirt, and you don't need a lot of it. Depends on how much putty you have. I only have like half of the flarp container because the other half got dried out. Because it didn't. Because I couldn't find the lid. Also, you don't want to add too much or it will get all sticky and it won't be able to stretch. And it'll just be all over the place. So yeah, you want to add slowly. So you guys, again, if I get to 50 subscribers, then I will be showing you the very easy slime recipe that everybody has at home. Well, you should have it. So here it is, the finished product. Pretty good. And again, if you want it to be more pokeable, just add some more hand sanitizer. And it probably will still flarp if you flarp like this. And I added a lot to this one until it's pretty stretchy. It just goes in a small line. So, and this is the pokes to this one. So this one's really good. So yeah, all I added was a little bit of hand sanitizer and then some water too. And that's what made it. So again, if you don't have hand sanitizer, just add some water. And now it's time to show you guys the screen. There. There's something on the screen. I don't know if it's been on there for the whole video, but it's like, okay, so here's my cat. He's sleeping right now. On my chair. He likes the cozy chair. I'm just gonna zoom in. Look at that cute little face. So yeah, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Also, if you guys have any recommendations for a video, put it in the comments down below. And so yeah, please like, subscribe this video. Like this video and subscribe if you like it. And share this video with other people. So yeah, I love you guys so much and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!